grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
People don't like it because they appeal to the shark fantasy of just wanting to eat and evolve.
Hunter hones in on potential prey. The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
Ha!
Shake the sword on land. Apex Predator. Apex Predator.
And relentless fury of the shark. When food is scarce, bull sharks slow their digestion to avoid starvation.
Apex Predator!
Bayou Brawler, the American Alligator.
Apex Predator!
Oh, did you bring friends?
Apex Predator!
For decades, Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Apex Predator!
The sleek rover is acutely alert to the presence of nearby prey. Shark wants to avoid intestinal injuries, she will return to the water.
Whoa. Yes.
The predator is vulnerable outside of her liquid element. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Just like nothing.
Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
Grouper!
From Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
And a more tasty story. Where's there a bear?
Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
That's good mackerel!
consistently the most difficult hole on the course, many golfers struggle with this par 7 humdinger. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. The vicious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Just saw me eat another shark and you're still gonna try to attack me. You're dumb.
Mackerel.
That's not good. Ooh, there's a huge shark.
Y'all making me hungry for sharks.
I guess this will be the perfect time.
Often in a figure eight pattern prior to an attack.
Apex bird.
The shark's behavior is tailor-made for media sensationalism.
I was not done chomping on you. Come back here, I'm hungry.
Thank you.
Fish in my belly!
Baton Tordue, who commissioned this piece, apparently found it whimsical. Whereas if you ask me, it's a little trite and unimaginative. the kingfish in the mood quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf.
Sure. Hey. You are in my waters. I'm trying to shoot.
Sharks feed, they roll back their eyes, presenting an obscene, almost orgiastic expression.
Gonna piss me off.
Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the
nice kid.
And unmistakably phallic.
And unmistakably phallic.
Hockey sticks are still legal according to Baton Tordu course rules. But not for long, if membership director Doug Thompson has anything to say about it. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
Fuck you, I do what I want.
Golf ball diving is an exciting and growing field where you can risk alligators and venomous snakes for 7 to 10 cents per ball. Yeah.
Hello, Mako Shark.
I have come to eat your food, and possibly you.
Do not run.
Do not run.